when people need information, what they really like is to ask a question and get a really good, comprehensive answer, and also know that the answer is true and correct. When I started my independent clinician career, I had lots of questions, but I was sometimes not even sure if I'm getting the right answer. Question answering is the system has to understand the question, what the question is about, and why is it asked. When the answer is found, it's usually not a single answer. It's parts of the answer in different places. It's multiple answers. So all of that then needs to be condensed into one comprehensive answer with evidence to where the answer came from. So that's the focus of my research. On the surface, very similar questions asked by clinicians and by the public should be answered very differently. Different deep learning systems are needed to find the answers to the same question asked by two different people. The long-term goal is one entry point to all the NLM resources. It doesn't matter who the person is and how they ask their question or look for information. We should be able to recognize what the person needs and provide it. There is no one other than NLM who is specifically dedicated to biomedical information retrieval, biomedical question answering. Although industry seems that they are doing that kind of research as well, it is not their main focus, whereas we keep people focused on what really matters for health and advancing medicine.